obviously we've been visiting the beer tent enough. Uh-huh. No, more. But after this next act, okay? All right, I'd like y'all to welcome Colorado's very own Juice of the Barley.